Hello, lovely people. How are you all doing today? I hope you're well. You can probably tell from me. I am boiling hot. Summer has arrived. I don't know what the temperature is today, but it's hot. So I'm carrying on from the last video where I was talking about various sprays to deal with pests and fertilizers and what have you. But, well, two things. One, this crazy amount of building work. This house near my site, I mean, it's been non-stop for a year. Whole roof conversion. Now they're converting on the back. Now they're pushing out here. Ah. So there's going to be a little bit of that as we go around. But the main thing is, there's loads of folk around today, absolutely loads, and I'm not surprised because it is a really gorgeous day. Oh, by the way, I'm under our big old apple tree just to get a bit of shade and reprieve for a moment, because outside my shed it's still quite sunny and inside the shed is boiling. But here under this beautiful tree in the dapple shade with the breeze coming through, it's gorgeous. So what I thought we'd do today, as a bit of a change, something I've often thought about but never quite got round to. I don't know if you'll like it or not. I don't know if folk will turn off in their droves, but we're going to have a little experiment today. We're going to have a silent movie day. I'm going to get on with a few jobs in the garden. I'm not going to film my whole day. Too much to do, I'm going to get too sweaty, but yeah, I'm just going to film little bits and bobs here and there. No chat, no explanation. This is just going to be me in my garden on quite a hot summer's day, and maybe a few little shots here and there around the site just to record, remember, and make the most of this really beautiful day. So maybe sit back with a cup of chamomile tea and enjoy some quiet time in the garden with me. Off we go. water. Oh, Grandma Pretty's grave. Very late start. shame about those constant building works. Everyone's improving their home. Thank you so much for coming and hanging out quietly in the garden with me today. I hope you enjoyed that. It's nice to be quiet sometimes, isn't it? We're heading into the hottest part of the day now. It's about 3:30. It's getting really, really hot, as you can tell. I haven't finished bracing the bean arches. Oh my goodness me. But what I thought I'd do, I'm going to have a bit of a hiatus in terms of garden time, filming, etc, etc. I've got a few big things coming up in the next few days. So what I thought I'd do while I'm here today, what is the date? I think it's the 16th of July. We're about halfway through July. I thought what I'll do for the next video is I'll do a quick little, sort of like a mini tour, an update. Just let you see how the parsnips are getting on. Check out those extra sowings I did that day. I talked about it, but you didn't see it because it got really busy and noisy again. So yeah, I think that's what I'll do. I'll make the most of my time here today. Just walking around with you and the camera, looking, rather than actually doing anything, because I think it's definitely time to sit still, drink water, find shade. All right, my lovelies, thank you so much for being here today. Like I say, I hope you enjoyed it. I've enjoyed just getting on quietly with things. I will see you all again really soon, I hope. Until then, cheerio.